mon cœur est venu. So this is the group of giraffe called Tawa, or a journey of giraffe. So for them to regulate or to maintain the body temperature of themselves, to feel better or to get insulated, so all the testicles will be contracted, will move back into the skin, so for them to balance the body temperature of themselves. So in this overcasting or over clouded weather, it makes sometimes it's difficult if you can go through, or if you can look to see whether it's a male or a female, starting from the genital part. So this is your white rhinos, Armatronto bianco. It's one of the animals that are vegetarian, or they eat grass. So normally during the hot of the day, they give themselves a break by going into the shade and lie down. And after when it's not hot anymore, they will start to go back to their grazing pastures. And these are one of the animals that they live in a group called Crash of Rhinos. And then they have a bad disadvantage of vision. Their sight is not accurate or up to standard, but they have a brilliant sense of smell and hearing. So you can see that, or you can see what I'm talking about as an evidence to the ears, because it's movable or rotative, which give them more messages about their intruders, or which send, or which help them to receive more messages about their closest thing around into the area where they are.
These are African buffalo or her buffalo. They don't have any buffalo with life or any resident place. They don't live there on the mountain. They can go wherever they want. We need the grain pasture, water for them to survive. So, but now, as you see, they are.
Are they mooing?
Okay,
is that what I hear mooing?
Yeah, but they go back.
She asked if they were mooing.
Yeah, I thought I heard from the other side.
Yeah?
A moo.
Like, moo is like a cow. Is
exactly.
That them?
Yeah, they are more related to cattle. Now it's our time to go and look for the elephant on the other side.
At
last. Time where they start going through the grasses, they don't digest some of the grass. Some of them are being stored. It causes the first stomach to be stored, and the second one, which is the largest among the four. And then during the time when he's chilling around, enjoying himself, he brought back the all the undigested fibres, the final multiplication to take place before it went into the second summer. So as you see them, they were chewing the cow, trying to regurgitate or trying to digest some of the grass that they're not.
Thank you.
Not just your hippopotamus or hippo. So they have sense organs that they can be used outside the water as well as when they're inside the water. They don't have food where they are now. They're there to protect themselves against the heat of the sun. Because their skins are sensitive to sun or to, yes, to the sun. And they don't have any evidences like ourselves. They are there to enjoy themselves where half of their interaction took place there. Mating took place inside the water, and then as well as the death period took place inside the water. And then the night time, they get out of the water to start looking for grass. They are grazers. They only go for grass. They don't go for fish or frogs, rather inside the water.